Now, folks, I'm Captain Harold, and I'll be taking you around to see some of the beautiful natural habitat here in Osceola County today. Our airboat travels at 35 miles per hour and skims across the top of the water, even in the shallows. Shoot, we can even move across dry land. We'll also have a chance to see several different aquatic birds out here today. Like, for instance, the small red-beaked coots here. They're everywhere, and they run across the top of the water. Oh, and an anhinga and a cormorant. They're known as snake birds. They dive underwater and are common, as are numerous herons and egrets. Look over yonder, an Osceola turkey. You know they're the most elusive of all the turkey species? Most people want to see alligators, and that's a good probability. But you got to keep a sharp lookout for these guys, because they are well camouflaged and quick to disappear underwater. And over there are some cattle and horses. You know, Osceola County is the ranching center of the state. Sitting there is the osprey. They're part of the hawk family. We also have here the snail kite, the wood stork, the crested caracara, and the roseate spoonbill. This is one of the best places to see the American bald eagle. We have the largest nesting population in the country.
These are our cypress trees. What you see hanging from them is called Spanish moss.
Now, coming up from the bottom of them is what we call cypress knees. And these trees can live over 100 years. And they're almost as big as the giant redwoods. We'll also get into some cattails. Now, these are aquatic plants, and they are so tall, they create a gauntlet for us to maneuver through. Most of all, this is fun like you've never had before. Yee-haw! Hang on, everybody! Woo-hoo!